That Thunder pride was on full display recently as the entire organization, from staff to coaches and players, joined together at the Regional Food Bank of Oklahoma to pack more than 10,000 meals for families in need. These are all ready.
Oh, y'all gotta slow down. I feel like Lucille Ball over here.
Two boxes of cereal into a bag, and then carefully placing a bag of crackers neatly on top, and then weighing that bag to make sure that bag is no heavier than 3.6.
Do we have a runner over here?
Doing a good job over here. I got the juice and the peaches. So we got all type of stuff, all type of snacks down here. Just giving out to the kids, everybody around.
I was one of the kids who used to eat meals like these all the time, so me to be able to give the meals back is big time.
This is where we're able to put meals together that are feeding close to 600,000 people throughout the 53 counties we serve. The time, the energy, the love and compassion we just saw up there is just amazing to witness.
It's very great, it's very special, not only because of course, what we're doing, but the simple fact that everybody's involved, everybody from the players to the coaches to the staff to the G League team and the rest of their staff members too. So I think it's unique in its own way because it gets everybody under one roof doing something that's great for the community.
What this organization is about, being a family, being tied together, and especially just being tied to the community. I think this is unique, very special, and you know, I'm always happy to be a part of things like this.
There's a lot of people out here starving, a lot of people out here that's not as fortunate as others. You know what I'm saying? So to have an opportunity to give back to some, you know, that means a lot.
What the food bank itself does, that's really good. And all the volunteers that come in to help out, that's the main one. Like, you know, kudos to those people who actually come out all the time and do this, you know?
Every day, we pack and prepare enough food to fill a semi-truck that essentially goes out and is part of what we distribute to people in need. So the fact that the Thunder came today and really did that work for us, rolled up their sleeves, sweat a little, danced a little, had some fun, rang some bells, it just means so much to us.
To see more great videos like the ones on today's show, visit the team's website at okcthunder.com. That's all we have for today. Thanks for hanging out.